evening. And welcome to the Prince Abdullah Al Faisal Stadium in Jeddah. This is the AFC Champions League 2012. And it's into the game right here at the Prince Abdullah Al Faisal Stadium in Jeddah. That struck really hard. What a chance missed. Al Ahli will rue that miss for certain. Mabrouk Zed. This could be a strong chance here for Al Ahli, but once again, Abdullah. That's a terrific stop to deny Mohamed Nou. Well, could be a chance here for Al Ahli. And that struck only to scrape the side netting. Chance here for Al Ittihad, and they find the way through. Ittihad have got the lead here tonight. And it's full time, final score. It's Al Ittihad 1, Al Ahli 0.